The 2024 race for Anchorage mayor will see a familiar face. Suzanne LaFrance, the former Anchorage Assembly chair, filed Monday with the Alaska Public Offices Commission to run for mayor of Anchorage in 2024. LaFrance was elected to the Anchorage Assembly in 2017 and became chair in June 2021. She did not run for re-election to the Assembly this year, but promised to stay involved in Anchorage politics.